Operation Rogue Arsenal. Russian paramilitary known as the Kony Group are manufacturing and stockpiling chemical weapons posing a direct threat to global security. Your tasking is to destroy their facility and secure the chemical weapons cache. Your commander on this op is Philip Graves, call sign Shadow 01. If you want to get shit done, he's the man you want in charge. 01, you have the con.
Thank you, General. This is an airborne to ground assault on the Kony occupied Zaya Observatory. Intel reports a subterranean level is currently hiding an arsenal of chemical munitions big enough to take out the Middle East and Europe. Our primary objective is to keep that from happening. We're going to do that in four phases, the first of which will be to infill from the air. The target's currently defended by active SAM sites. Our planes will be taking direct fire, so expect a bumpy ride. From the offset LZs, all shadows will mobilize to your first objective, one of eight enemy missile launchers located around the perimeter of the observatory. You will take over your assigned launcher and, on my mark, initiate a focused fire attack, destroying Zaya and blasting ourselves one colossal entry point into that underground complex. Once inside, you will locate the chemicals, collect as many canisters as you can, and double time to an extract point, where you will exfil your cargo and yourselves. This will not be a walk in the park, but high risk is high reward. I'll be with you on comms. Now, are we good to get some?
Yeah!
I said we good to get some!
Yeah!
All right, let's get locked and loaded.
Canisters in the drums, all gas secure.
Да. Так точно, командир. Химикаты под контролем. Начали.
Hey. Who are you talking to?
Все чисто. Командир Макаров, враги ликвидированы.
See the sunrise.
We need to know if he's working with Moscow.
We're in position.
Let's go to work, Bravo.
Get the Nemesis Operator Pack, the Fate Weapon Vaults, the Season 1 Black Cell Bundle with 50 tier skips, and more.